In Hancock County, over $2 million worth of methamphetamine was taken off the streets, making it the largest drug bust in the county's history. You can go ahead and see it right there on your screen. In total, 121 kilograms, that's 262 pounds, were seized. So far, the DEA has arrested three people accused of the crime.